Welcome everyone again to Channel Islands National Park. We're so glad to have you guys all here this morning. It's a beautiful day, so it's a perfect day for a demonstration garden opening. On behalf of the National Park Service, we would like to thank California State University Channel Islands, as well as the Ventura County Master Gardeners for all of the work that they did to help contribute to our demonstration garden. And this demonstration garden shows you just how easy it is to have a drought-tolerant garden in your own home, and using native plants that are native to our region and the California Channel Islands. This project would not have been possible without the help of these three folks that you see up here. So we have Andy Spurka, Amanda Shepherd, and Kelly Green, as well as our very own Samuel Guerrero from National Park Service, and a handful of other volunteers who all made this possible. So thank you again to everyone who helped on this project, and for everyone here today for coming out and enjoying it with us. And with that, let's cut the ribbon and open it.